Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 34 of Metro Last Light. And wow, we just wiped out these guys who came in trying to take out the, was that the sanctuary or the church? And our friend led us through here. See those things? I would love to have those early in the game, but now we have something so much better. We don't really need those. Ooh, I like cooking in the pan. Bullets in a pan. So we were supposed to come through here. Wow, what is that? Oh, that's the same thing. No, no, we don't need that. Okay. Bullets in a pan, right? Okay, so where are we headed? Anything that we need to pick up here that we did not? Nope, we did not. So we didn't miss anything. Okay. I guess we're going down, huh?
What the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
We're to infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger with a beast to appear. And then we kill the ranger and capture the beast.
So you do remember. But where is your step? Huh? You think the ranger's gonna give you a hug when he sees you? That the beast will roll over for Tommy Rob?
No, sir!
Screw up again and you'll be cleaning my boots the same way you kiss your mother. You've got that pizza?
Sir, yes, sir!
More people. Know of us. Very ready. Very eager to kill.
Wow, there's a lot of them again. Whoa, jeez. Do we want to open that door? I don't think so. Let's just follow him. Yeah, they're very eager to kill. Okay, we did not see this. Okay. I guess that's it. See, we're breathing heavily now. How about here? Come on, give us more filters. We need more filters. Okay, we are trying to do this the stealth way. What's this, filter? Yes!
I have a bad feeling. It's not like we're looking for your regular spot.
Where do we go from here?
So what if he's a ranger? We're pretty tough ourselves, eh? He's not just any ranger. On the Hansa train near Circus, he wiped out an entire squad.
How would you know? You weren't at Circus.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an animal. The creature was more human.
We'd better be careful then.
Shut the hell up and focus!
Roger that.
Okay, let us let him leave. I think we can take this guy quietly.
Hey.
And then we can take this other guy quietly also. That last guy. That last guy Where is he looking? Would be this one. Right here. Okay, can we get up here? No. So where are we supposed to go? We're supposed to go in that direction. Okay. All we have to do is keep to the shadows and they won't see us. That's the sunlight right there. How about that guy on? Ooh, he moved. Ooh, there's another guy there. Okay. Shall we pump this? Should have taken him out.
I have to check this out. Fuck,
you're going to find the fuck.
Fuck, shit, didn't move.
He's right here! So, should we look for him?
Yeah, let's get him. But keep your eyes peeled.
What about the puppy?
Yeah! That bitch!
He's down!
Shit! Anyone see him?
No!
Hiding, huh? Hey, you, freak! Come out slowly with your hands above your head! We won't lay a finger on your
power! Is he going to work?
Yeah, come out here, come out here. And we'll see who's the freak.
Going to find the fuck.
Out of bullets. How about
just you wait.
Oh, I can see.
What the hell?
Okay, now let's pump it again. Yes, that makes sense. We can pick up their Oh, is this where we go down? Let's pick up the other. Yeah, we got them all, I think. How about his face mask? Nothing here? Jeez. Oh, we don't have the key? That's bad. What happens if we go down there? Let's go pick up the face mask here first. No, I mean the filter. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh, those are the big heavy caliber sniper, not sniper, for materiel. Against materiel, I think. Okay, this we would have dropped down here. By going up here, yes. Oh, that would have been the, okay. Ooh, nice. Almost missed that one. Okay, let's go back to the... Okay, where are we going next? Straight ahead. Wow, this is like, can you imagine? Unending. It's like always, Artyom, Artyom, do this, Artyom, do that. We are personally wiping out the Red Army, the Nazi Army, and bad guys. Uh-oh. Before we self-congratulate ourselves, suddenly another story-driven thing springs another trap and we get hung up.
Them again, black and red. They fear and still want to kill you.
What? Okay, go down here. Okay. They are all over the place. Coming from? Oh, there he is. See, the problem is. Again, this is another super long episode. Good thing their own lights give them away. Oh, like there's this guy up there? Is that the guy up there? No.
Still, I should go and check.
Looks like some fuck.
Oh, I'm running out of food. Can we find where they are? A good thing their headlamps are the ones telling us where they are. Okay, there's another one there. Whoa, be careful. He can see us. Okay, show your face. I wonder if there's friendly fire. I guess there's friendly fire then. We're out of bullets.
We've got company!
Oh, he's on the other side. I would like to collect all the stuff that, Oops. Okay, I guess we got them all, except our gun is, we're running out of bullets. Wow, what is that? Okay, I thought we got them all, and is this it? Okay, here, some treasure. Okay, and then where are we supposed to go? I thought we came from here.
You know him, and he knows you.
Pavel. Pavel, huh? Okay, let's see, let's open the door. Okay, what happened? Our timer just went off too. Who's this guy? Vinitsky?
Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop.
Kill him now. We better kill him. Yes. No, no, kill him.
Yes, he was very bad. Dangerous. I'm starting to understand why you people kill.
What? I hate this thing. Okay. So where do we go next? Oh, where do we go next? Jeez. Yeah, well, I better cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me in the next episode. Bye.